matches in all sports entertainment.
And his opponent from Death Valley, weighing in at 309 pounds, the
is at an all-time high here as these two settle things in a no-holds-barred match.
No move is illegal. No object is off-limits. This is going to be brutal, and I, for one, cannot wait.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex! Launched. Oh, saw it coming.
Now, this is the kind of match where you can really push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that a no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but it does provide an opening to be creative in your offense, so be creative.
Oh my! Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Oh man, what a leg drop!
Oh, straight to the floor!
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Ooh, stiff punch.
And we might be about to go from commentators to participants in this one, fellas. Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
He's looking to unload on his opponent with that kendo stick.
And that was a well-executed attack. He's getting a little battered now.
He's still swinging.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Oh, the power! And did you hear the impact of that? Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
Oh, a big boot. Into the ring.
Well placed punch, ugly but effective response.
Undertaker,
he's going for the Dragon Sleeper.
Oh, the big dog is in a bad way.
Yeah, Roman Reigns, it could be the and breaks the hole, but damage has been done.
The Undertaker with the cinch.
Shit, this has got to be it. He got the shoulder up in time.
Shows that this is still anybody's match at this point.
He gets out of the way. Oh, nice. Moves outside. What's the plan here?
He'll take things into the ring.
The Undertaker with a vintage tombstone
from The Undertaker.
Taker just turned his lights out.
Is it enough? The cover!
Very few superstars possess the
power. How about almost none? This match is up to the next round.
Seeing a little bit of shock in The Undertaker's face. He's ended so many matches this way, but not this one. The dead man is now taking command.
The Undertaker possibly beating some much-needed respect into Roman.
Undertaker gets reversed.
Finally, Roman's able to interrupt these attacks for a moment.
Now's a chance for him to get back into this match.
Oh, forearm to the back.
He's struggling a bit here.
And the only thing on Roman's mind is to mount more punishment.
And a big boot!
Oh, man.
Big counter from Reigns. Shaking power slam. clothesline.
Oof.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Clearly thinking a steel chair is what's needed right about now.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
We might be close to the end.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
And now thrown back into the ring. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Shifts it back onto him. He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. He's got the slugger in hand and is ready to go to work.
All right, back to it. Returning to the ring. The dead man facing some danger.
Reigns is picking up steam.
Telegraphed that one and delivers a blow to the gut. Launched into the air with a back body drop.
Refusing to relent, refusing to concede, fighting back with everything they possibly have inside of them.
The Undertaker and Roman Reigns aren't just fighting to win. They're fighting for legacy, for supremacy.
Oh! Reigns really having his way right here.
Roman Reigns is in complete control here, refusing to let up on the dead man.
One wicked attack after another.
Back and forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
There's one headbutt.
Reigns sizing up the target.
The Undertaker in a bad way.
For the win. Two.
How at this point, you don't even stay down long enough for a one count is beyond comprehension.
What a match. What a match.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
He gets back into the ring. Oh my God, a steel chair. Undertaker needs to have this assault off at the pass.
You may be seeing a dead man walk.
Undertaker reversing the momentum on him.
Yeah, the dead man getting some refreshed vitality.
Power slam! Cover! And only gets a one count.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Finds a counter for the dead man.
Undertaker saw it coming. These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
Averting to do next. Oh, God, face first. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. Absolutely no respect for Roman Reigns. Heading back to the ring. Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched.
Kick to the gut.
Uh-oh. Quick thinking to unleash the clothesline. Targets the gut to end the offense.
What power!
What devastation from The Undertaker.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It makes the cover.
Are you kidding me? Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
He'll head to the ring.
The chance to acknowledge him.
He reverses it. Oh, gets cracked by the overhand. There he goes, right into the corner, to the outside.
This could get wild.
A hockey stick? I see. He does not just want to hurt the competition. He wants to embarrass them.
Able to avoid there.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Boom!
Uh-oh!
Able to reverse that one.
It might just be that time for Roman to rest in peace.
Somebody saw Taker coming. Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars are earning all of their respect.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Back in the ring now.
The big dog had that scouted.
All, but only one man is coming.
come out of it in anything resembling the same manner, that man is Roman Reigns. Reigns proved before that this was his yard, and he had zero qualms on reiterating that message to both the Undertaker.